I want to live in a country where freedom means. I think that the only way that we're going to realize freedom, justice, equality, decent living for people is if there's a complete change. A complete change. Everything has got to be turned around, and that's a revolution, a complete change.